Welcome to 3 Minute Thursday. It's me again, Sean. Anyway, we're going to be doing a webinar, and I've been just thinking long and hard about, you know, how do we get what used to be a CEO in the room or online with us, who frankly used to be bored by the concept of what is technology, you know, the guys in the back room. And so we're going to be doing sort of a mashup, if you will, of the CEO, the CIO, CTO, whatever you want to call us. And really just the fact is that really the CEO is and can operate as the new CIO or CTO. You guys are becoming people who enable the business and should be really in that decision-making process when it comes to technology. Let me give you an example. In this webinar, we're going to talk about less tech stuff, whether it's, you know, the server in the back room or the device that your people use. I know you guys as CEOs have gotten into all your devices when it comes to Apple and Microsoft and all these guys with their new devices, but we're going to be talking about things like hubs of communication and how do we better allow for communication in the workplace, how do we better culture, how do we better retention, all the things, revenue. How do we build these things inside of our businesses? And believe it or not, using technology, we can do that, but we need the CEO at the table. So we're going to talk about how we take CEOs and make them into that technical decision maker, because all these things are really business drivers in our business, but using technology to do that. And so we want you guys to really hear how simple this stuff is, technology, and how you guys can be impactful in it. So anyway, I hope you join us. It's in a few weeks, I think, and we'll see you then. Thanks, guys.